Hello, this is Sharon Gill, encouraging, empowering, and energizing you to reach your goals. Today, I want to talk about self-image. This has come up a lot recently on some of my posts and just in my interaction with women. What is self-image? Well, self-image is the image you have of yourself. The problem is, oftentimes, the image we have of ourselves is a twisted image. It may have been a careless word said to us in childhood, or maybe in high school, that we keep locked in here and it skewers everything that we believe about ourselves. And it's usually not true. Today, I want to encourage you ladies to get rid of the old scripts. What that someone said that you weren't going to be smart or you weren't cute or you weren't pretty. And I want you to create a new self-image. Become the authentic you. If you want to improve something about yourself, you're free to do that, but it shouldn't be because someone told you that you needed to. If you feel like you want to lose weight, then go ahead and do that, but it's because you felt like doing it. If you feel like you want to color your hair, then you should do it, not because someone else said that you should. Learn to develop a healthy self-image, and this will be one of your first steps in developing a healthy self-confidence. Let's do it.